day of the accident, 1 week ago, the doctors were like, you might need surgery, you need long-term health care, you're gonna have to stay off your feet for like 6 to 8 weeks. And I was like, you listen to me, let me tell you exactly what I do. The words stand up, I was like this. I said, the words stand up are literally in the name of my profession. I feel bad for the driver who hit me. It was this kid. He was very sweet. He ran out of his car and he was like, I'm sorry. And I was like, it's okay, but you have to call 911. I forgive you, but help me! It's too early for me to decide if I'm gonna ride again, but I love riding motorcycles, man. It's too early, but I will say that if I don't, the thing that I'm gonna miss the most about it is the respect. Because Asian drivers do not get respect on the road. But when I put on a helmet and covered my entire face, people treated me like I was Iron Man. Like I was a white cop. I was so masculine on my bike. Girls at crosswalks would check me out as I held traffic for them. Other drivers, they get out of your way, right? And they feel cool when you point at them. One time I was knocking on a lady's window to let her know her blinker was on. She was like, ah! I'm so sorry. Oh my God, thank you so much. I was like, it's fine, lady. Like, you get respect when you're on a motorcycle. But I'm gonna tell you a secret. I'm gonna tell you a secret. We're actually very vulnerable. We don't wear seatbelts. All we have is our equipment to protect us, which is why I never understood aggressive bikers. Like, what are you doing? So, like, if you ever find yourself in the middle of, like, a biker gang attack, or you feel someone just coming after you or whatever, just run us over. You'll be fine. We won't be. You'll be safe. Just go, okay?